in the Arab region, and I'd make this case across really all of the whole world, when, you know, when the politics stultifies and when it gets stuck, which is different to saying it has to all be democratic, good Democrat though I am, but when systems stultify, there's no accountability, there's no change, the system becomes more and more unresponsive to the growing demands of a youth, then, you know, you are set for a fall. And that's what's happened in that world.